I was his lawyer. I represented him. I helped make the deal. It was a very good deal. I'm proud of it. If people think the deal was too good, hey, I plead guilty to that. You don't like that? Criticize me about that. But don't make up stories that have no basis whatsoever in truth. I never met this woman. I never touched her. I was never massaged by her. There was no contact, no contact whatsoever. And I will prove it conclusively, and then I will bring disciplinary charges and prove that these lawyers knew that this was false, could easily have checked and didn't, and the end result will be that these lawyers will be disbarred, because no lawyer should be able to practice when they have those low ethics and low ethical standards.